Well, hello, my friends. How are you? You're back here on YouTube with me, the Spirit of the West, on channel None and All Now. And today is a special day for us. It's going to represent a shift in what we've been doing with the channel so far, what this YouTube broadcast have been. Today, I'm going to talk about our methods. And the difference in today's method than the methods that we've been using in the past, as some of you can see, the backdrop behind me has not changed. And the last YouTube video that I posted was special, if you want to consider it that way. So part of the reason that I'm using this one and that one is to make a segue between these two branches of where I'm taking this YouTube experience. Now, in the beginning, I was recording the video. I started on May 21st, and I guess it's 2011 or something like that. As obvious reasons, the Harold Camping prediction, that wasn't planned originally, but it just ended up happening that way. It seemed like a fortuitous day to start. So that's the day I chose to make my first video. And I took a lot of time to film that video, and when I finally got the one that I wanted, the finished product, I'm not very technologically savvy or anything like at that point. I was really just learning how to use the camera. I got the shots and I took the thing down and I said what I felt like I could say to a camera, because that's one of the things that you're doing here is I'm not interacting with another human being. I'm interacting with a camera. So for example, if you were to find me on the street, you were wondering to yourself, is this guy going to be the same on the YouTube as he is face to face? The answer is no. I'm very different on face to face because I am face to face with a human being, not a camera in a computer laptop that has my face projecting back at me. So basically I'm looking into a mirror trying to shoot this thing, watching this unfold. That's my method, right? I'm using that equipment, that setting, that's the experience. That's what I'm working with. So the first day, I shot and I did it and I took it, and it ended up that I did wasn't paying attention to the time, but that just exactly came down to perfectly 6 minutes, and that's a Kabbalistic number for me. So I saw a ritual there that I had to impose. And that is one of the things that I am like. I just do that. I just, arbitrarily, some abstract thing will come in, boom, I'll hit it. I like it. I'll say, hey, that's good. I'm gonna keep it there for a little while, right? So I made an arbitrary and abstract decision to make all the videos of just about 6 minutes length. Now, I couldn't hit 6 minutes exactly every time. I knew that wasn't gonna happen, so I was shooting for basically 6 minutes and change. Try to keep them under 10 seconds. That was what I wanted. 6-0 something on each video, and I mostly got that. So that's what I was working with. At any rate, the 6-minute sermons, as I can call them later on, they've sort of, inhibited and hindered my ability to have a natural relationship with the camera. I was always then, therefore, afterward, thinking about things like timing, and I set up things where I worked on lighting and DPI settings and the backgrounds that I was using and what I look like, for those of you who, care about the kind of character settings and placement, how the ambiance and blah blah blah. But I'm a set director too, right? I have to have some creative liability here, because otherwise, like, really, come on, I'm on YouTube. I'm better in person, that's the reality. But you can't find me in person unless you come to where I'm at, huh? So, anyways. If you do find me in person, don't be fooled by what you see on YouTube. I am a real person. This is all an act, maybe, huh? Yeah. So anyways, as I was saying, methods. I'm using a method. I'm using this method. At first, I was using a method, a 6-minute method. Now I'm not using a 6-minute method, so I don't have to feel exactly 6 minutes, and I don't have to worry about what I'm saying or how long it's gonna take. So now the method has changed. And that is how it's going to be different from here forward. One method has not changed. I am using a literary character. And I'm going to become that character. I'm going to do it for you because the world needs it. That's how I feel, and the universe has commanded me that I must. I don't have a choice in the matter. It is basically my role and destiny in this world, so I would like to stop it as much as I would like to. I would. Believe me, it's no party being this guy. But if I would tell you this, I have to share it with you. There you go. I'm sorry for those of you who it make you uncomfortable. I'm sorry you don't like. But that is the way it is. And now I am going to say goodnight to you for today. Because today is going to be good and I have other things to do. And tomorrow, I am going to continue to talk to you freely without worrying about how much time it is, and I don't necessarily have to give you a sermon on a subject. I might just talk to you freely for any amount of time I choose. What will I say then? You're gonna have to come back tomorrow to find out.